up in there, girl.
Can I get in the video?
How y'all doing? Oh man, first of all, I'd like to thank God for waking up this morning. Thank God for just allowing me to even be here. My favorite part of Hawaii, Waikiki, is this beach. And all the different things that we were able to partake in and see. And it was really nice. You know, I went to the Polynesian Agriculture Center yesterday. That was very enlightening, very educational. I had a great time up there. We just had a great time. Just thankful to be here.
How was the show last night?
Oh man, the show was really good. Really nice. They put on a fantastic show at the Polynesian Cultural Center. It was just very enlightening, like I said, very educational on how the natives arrived here and how they live their life.
They did a haka last night and a fire dance. Ha is the breath of life.
The breath of life
started. The storyline is about a young boy who grew up, got married, and everything. Just life of Hawaiian people and villagers in different islands. So it was amazing, and the finale was awesome because the fire dance was
just amazing. You had to be there to see it.
How long did it take for us to go up there?
From here it took about an hour to get there. So North Shore, part of the island, about an hour from here. And they kind of like go up into the hills and the mountains. It was very beautiful, very breathtaking. Got plenty of pictures to show y'all. But it was a great experience.
I did correct me how long the hours.
Oh yeah. Yeah, my wife she got you guys confused on the hours. Hawaii is 3 hours behind Arizona, which is West Coast time. And of course, Arizona, LA, West Coast is 3 hours behind Detroit, New York time. So we're actually 6 hours behind Detroit right now in time. So, a little jet lag going on, going back and forth. But so it's just a blessing to be able to do this. And we thank God every day.
That's the Diamond Head. Crater volcano. We were there yesterday. We didn't do hikes. We don't do hikes. In general, how is Honolulu? You've been to Maui. Now compare what is Honolulu.
Yeah, like she said, we don't do hikes. Right now, you guys can't tell. I'm on the 38th floor, and I'm shivering right now because I'm still in the balcony of my wife. But have a good time. But between Maui and Honolulu. Both places are kind of unique in their own way. Maui is mostly for like a laid back atmosphere, couples, you know, a good place for like a honeymoon, you know, something like that. And Honolulu is more mainland, you know, place. So basically, you feel like you're in another country, but you actually still feel like you're in the stateside, if you know what I mean. Culture. But overall, it's pretty good. Had a great time. Beautiful weather. Kind of humid versus Phoenix. It's dry air in Arizona, but it's hot. I love it.
I heard something about the interstate of Hawaii. There was a question about what was it about?
oh, she asked me about the interstate. Well, how is our island have an interstate? And I wasn't quite sure how to answer that myself. It was a good question. But yeah, they have an interstate here in Hawaii on the island.
How's the streets?
Yeah, the streets are very narrow. So if you can't drive, stay on the road. But you will get an accident. But everything's one way. All the streets are all one way. You either go this way or you go that way. It's not one or two in the street. But, you know, it's interesting. Unique experience.
How's the food?
Oh, the food is delicious. The food is very good. Very delicious.
Your recommendations?
Yeah, recommendations would probably be Duke's and also the Hulu.
Hula.
Hula Lounge. Great breakfast, great food, great atmosphere. You know, you can eat your food and relax, look at the ocean, and you know, just have a good time.
My recommendation is whenever you are in Honolulu, never skip the Polynesian Cultural Center. You have the 6 villages to tour, they have free canoe rides, they have free tram tours, they have the great buffet, they have a buffet after that. And then the heart, the breath of life is amazing. Not skip it.
Exactly. So if you're in Honolulu, make sure you take a trip over to the Polynesian Cultural Center. Polynesian Cultural Center. All right, guys. All right, family and friends. We love you. Hawaii, baby. Hawaii.
Aloha and mahalo.
Aloha and mahalo. I love you. Hello. Goodbye.